Your video. At the age of 40, Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam had only himself, his wife, Abu Bakr Siddiq, and few Sahaba. No more than 5 people. At the age of 40.
Yeah.
At the age of 43, he had no more than 20 to 25. Mm-hmm. Okay? Mm-hmm. Then he struggled. At the age of 53, he migrated to Medina. Got it? At the age of 53, he migrated to Medina.
Yes.
13 years.
Okay.
In Mecca, 10 years in Medina. Mm-hmm. When he migrated, total of the Sahaba who followed him, 100. Total. Now, in Medina, the number started growing. So at the age of 60, which is opening Mecca, 60 to 61, the number that entered with him Mecca, 10,000. Look at the number.
Mm.
When he went to the Battle of Tabuk, he had 10,000 plus. 30,000, sorry. Yeah, 30,000. When he does Hajj, before dying, 144,000 Sahaba hear him, like you hear me now. Even if they are very far, they hear him. That was one of the miracles of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Wherever you are, you hear him. No matter how far you are, if you are in Hajj, during Hajj, everybody heard him. Those who were very near to him and those who were very far. 144,000. Look at the last years. The number how? Jumped. Why? Because of Mecca. Opening of Mecca was very decisive. And that's what it means. وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ. When the victory of Allah and the opening of Mecca come, and you see people coming into Islam in groups, أَفْوَاجًا, groups. فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ. Do tasbih. O Muhammad. And remember that your Lord is Tawwab. He forgives. And accept Tawbah. Look, you may start with a few people, you end up with a big number. That is what we call synergy. The number was not just energized, it was synergized. What I mean is, subhanAllah, in the last 3-4 years of his life, the barakah was huge. Which means Allah is always with those who are patient.